Welcome to Painting Scripture. In this little video, I want to walk you through making a moody background perfect for writing a verse or a favorite quote over. So I've picked some fun colors to play with today, subtle blues and greens, some of my favorites. Go ahead and load your paper up with lots of water and just drop the paint in and kind of see where it goes. Watercolor is really fun and playful and unpredictable, so you're trying to right here just to create kind of a soft background with lots of color and some texture to give it a beautiful feel. I've also dropped in some more defined shapes just to give the impression so that you have a kind of a foggy scene with maybe some suggested leaves or flowers or kind of organic shaped things. Something to think about is since the colors do blend, you want to go with a color palette that is kind of close in color, similar. So you would pick maybe something in the cool family, lots of blues and greens like I did today, or something in the warm family like pinks and reds, yellows, oranges. But whatever, if you have contrasting colors, you're going to get kind of a muddy brown color. So something to think about when the colors are mixing. You want to make sure that you're getting the colors you like. And then here I dropped some alcohol onto the page just to get the paint to spread. It gives this beautiful circular shape where it removes all the wet paint. It kind of presses it away. The other thing I used was some plastic wrap put on the wet paint until it dried. I put a weight on it and then I peeled it away slowly so that we preserved kind of the impression that was left, which kind of again suggests leaves or something real delicate textured in the painting. And now the fun part, getting to write out something that speaks to you right now, something that challenges you or encourages you. I chose this verse. I think it's a really beautiful one of encouragement. So I hope you enjoyed this and have fun painting.